Hello everyone, welcome to my channel and welcome to this video. I'm Shelby, if you don't know me. In this video, I'll be covering how to describe sexual intercourse. The age of consent in Thailand is 18. Someone who has never had sex is Sao Phromajan for girls, but we don't really say Num Phromajan for guys. Sometimes we say Sing for both genders. Khao Yang Sing Yu. Khao Yang Sing Yu. He is still a virgin, and the word virgin is also borrowed, but we pronounce it virgin. Phromajan means virginity. Sia Phromajan, lost virginity. Premarital sex is quite common in Thai culture. Nowadays, people have sex probably in the early age of 12 or 13, depending on the location. If people live in countryside or uneducated places, they have sex and babies in very, very young age. To cheat on someone by having sex secretly with someone else outside of committed relationship, we say nok jai. However, this word doesn't mean only have sex, but by flirting or seeing, it's also considered nok jai. I have to say this because in your culture, you might have a different perspective of definition of cheating. I'll say them randomly, but you will see the red, yellow and green symbol below when I say each word. The red symbol means it's rude and people might get offended, so please be careful of using them. It's like really hardcore. The yellow symbol means it's normal and okay to say. The green symbol means it's absolutely fine and sounds cute to say. However, people might differentiate symbols differently, you know, because everyone is different. But I'll try to explain every single of them clearly, so you know how to use them properly. มีเพศสัมพันธ์ มีเพศสัมพันธ์ เพศ means gender. สัมพันธ์ means relation. This word is the most formal. If you want to ask someone to have sex, don't use this word because it might turn them off.
โรคติดต่อทางเพศสัมพันธ์ STD.
เอากัน เอากัน. Most people know the meaning of เอา is to take or to want. If you say เอาไหม, it also means do you wanna fuck? So it depends on the situation. The person you say this with, above all, is your facial expression.
มีอะไรกัน? มีอะไรกัน?
This word is softer than the previous one. You guys already know the meaning of me, which is to have.
มีอะไรกันหรือยัง? Have you slept together? ฉันมีอะไรกับเขาเมื่อคืน?
If you want to say someone has had sex with another, say มีอะไรกัน. But if you want to address a particular person, say
มีอะไรกับ. Julia มีอะไรกับ. Stefan. Mani มีอะไรกับ. ทองดี. นอนด้วยกัน.
นอนด้วยกัน. This one is just like in English, the literal translation isSleep together.
เรายังไม่ได้นอนด้วยกัน.
We haven't slept together.
แต่ฉันอยากนอนกับเขานะ. แต่ฉันอยากนอนกับเขานะ.
But I want to sleep with him though.
เล่นจำจี.
Len means to play. จำจี is a traditional Thai game. So this is how to play จำจี. So cute, doesn't it?
เล่นผีผ้าห่มเล่นผีผ้าห่ม.
ผี means ghost. ผ้าห่ม means blanket. So to play the blanket game, if you translate it directly, it sounds innocent. This slang is the most safest way if you want to ask a girl to sleep with you. If you're not sure she will be okay with that or not.
เล่นผีผ้าห่มกันไหม? เล่นผีผ้าห่มกันไหม? ทำการบ้าน
ทำการบ้าน. การบ้าน means homework. The hidden cheeky meaning is to do something at home.
สามีฉันไม่ค่อยทำการบ้านเหมือน เมื่อก่อนสามีฉันไม่ค่อยทำการบ้านเหมือนเมื่อก่อนเขาทำการบ้านเก่งปะเขาทำการบ้านเก่งปะเขาทำการบ้านเก่งไหม The same meaning Boom 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 I'm not sure where is this word is originally come from It's probably the sound when making love But the first time I heard it is from my ex and he's British I heard this word again on a street in Pattaya In reality, people don't really use this word The only situation you will hear this word is spoken is whenLocals try to offer you that kind of service. You know what I mean? Fun. Fun. Fun has the same pronunciation in English. Fun. But fun in Thai means to shop something really hard and fast. Like when chopping a tree down, it's going to fall down. Similarly to a girl that has to lay down beforeForeplay and so on. Fun is used for guys that you have to lie to a girl to get her in bed. You won't say this to your girlfriend. This word is used negatively. เขาไม่ได้จริงจังแค่อยากหลอกฟันเขาไม่ได้จริงจังแค่อยากหลอกฟัน Lock means to trick or to lie, but it's a lot stronger than the word go hook. FiddlingFittering, it's fidgeting. It's a borrowed word from English. People age 50 plus might not understand this word. We say fittering กัน which means to sleep with someone. ถ้าเหงาก็มา fittering กับเราได้นะถ้าเหงาก็มา fittering กับเราได้นะ If you're lonely, we can get laid. So,The pronoun could be changes depending on the relationship between you and that person. If you want to master how to use pronouns, click on the link here to check out my video. กินตับ ตับ means liver. But this slang comes from two belly slap while making love. เมื่อคืนกินตับกันไหม เมื่อคืนกินตับกันปะ เรากินตับกันทั้งคืนเลยYet, this word literally means to doesn't sound good, right? Yet is used when you are talking about sex that you are not happy with, such as the worst sex that you have ever had, and talking about that to your friends, close ones, but not rape. The word for rape is ข่มขืน It also can be used when you want to show off that you already slept with that guy or that girl in front of a person that has a crush on them or seeing them or dating them งั้นงั้นแหละไม่เห็นแซบเลยเคยเย็ดละงั้นงั้นแหละไม่เห็นแซบเลยเคยเย็ดละ He's just not that good in bed I already him I already herAnd it also can be used when you want to tell your friend about your random hookups. Yeah is a shorter way to say yet to make it sound softer and less aggressive. ผู้ชายสาย yeah means a guy who sleeps around or a player. Die. In English you have get some, right? So in Thai we also use the wordDie to describe having sex. Die กันไหม? Did you get some? These are most common ways to say having sex. However, we still have so many ways of saying it, but you will rarely hear it. We don't have the Netflix and chill term in Thai. One night stand is also a borrowed word that we use nowadays.Those words are verbs meaning to have sex. But if you want to use them as a noun, we have a phrase to use for that term, which is เรื่องอย่างว่าเรื่องอย่างว่าเขาแค่จะชวนไปทำเรื่องอย่างว่าไม่ได้อยากเจอเธอจริงๆหรอกเขาแค่จะชวนไปทำเรื่องอย่างว่าไม่ได้อยากเจอเธอจริงๆหรอกผู้หญิงอย่างว่าผู้หญิงอย่างว่า prostitute if you're seeing someone casually and you deny to your circle that you two aren't together If you say we're just friends, we say เพื่อนกันเอามัน which has the same meaning in English friends with benefits. But if you say we are just brothers and sister, then we say พี่น้องท้องติดกันพี่น้องท้องติดกัน literally means siblings that belly is attached. These terms might be used for talking about someone's behind their back, or it could be true. We don't have the word for open relationship because it's not common in Thailand. We just do it secretly. If you Google it, the word ความสัมพันธ์แบบเปิด will show up. Even this phrase sometimes might not understand what it means. Extramarital sex, it's ชู้เธอเป็นชู้กับสามีฉัน She is my husband illicit lover. คุณมีชู้เหรอคุณมีชู้เหรอ Are you having an affair? So now you know where the word เจ้าชู้ comes from. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and find it educational. If you did, give me a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Share this to your friends, family, and people who you want to